Today, Intel tested the new ARC 770 GPU, and the score of a first benchmark may not be as good as we expected. Good morning, and welcome to Tech Interceptor. First of all, remember to subscribe to the channel, activate the notification bell to stay up to date on upcoming videos, and if you want to take a look at our Twitter and Instagram files. At the end of March, Intel has launched the ARC A series graphic card for mobile, which include A350m, A370m, A550m, A730m and A770m. Since then, we waiting the announcement of the ARC graphic card for desktop, composing by A380, A580, A750 and A770. Now, a first benchmark of the Intel ARC 770 desktop graphic card has spotted on Geekbench website. It's very likely that the test was performed by Intel engineers. According to Geekbench, the GPU specification reported in the test makes us understand that is an evolution of the ACM-G10 GPU with 32 XC core and 512 computer units or XE vector engines. A similar version of the same is also found in the ARC 5 and ARC 7 series GPUs. In addition to this, it indicated a frequency of 2400 MHz, 750 MHz more than the 1650 MHz of the Intel ARC A770 mobile version. Finally, the GPU in question has a 12.7GB of video memory, which would seem to confirm the 16GB of GDDR6 memory. The Geekbench OpenCL test, the graphic card score 85,585 points if you are compare the Intel graphic card with the current counterpart AMD and Nvidia. So, with the Nvidia GeForce RTX 3050, the card score 19% more compared to the AMD Radeon RX 6600 XT, it score 3.7% more in its favor. However, if we take the Nvidia GeForce RTX 3060 as a comparison, it has 11% less performance. This is repeated by the AMD Radeon RX 6700 XT, where it loses 16%, and against the Nvidia GeForce RTX 3070, it falls apart with a difference of 37%. These results, at first glance, are far from the performance expressed by the high-end, but even the mid-range. According to this benchmark, it could be a disappointing result, but let's try to analyze the result better. As reported in the Geekbench summary pages, the test system configuration uses the Intel Core Coffee Lake i5-9600K CPU with 6 core and 6 threads, which as we have seen over time become Intel favorite and is used in many of its tests. Another fact to underline is that the graphic card used is almost certainly one of the many prototypes used as a test bench, therefore it doesn't represent the final product, not to mention the probably absence of optimization and drivers. Furthermore, the model spotted could be a studio model of a rumored ARC E780, which according to the rumors circulated, should have a performance between an Nvidia GeForce RTX 3070 and a RTX 3070 Ti, and that would have 4096 FP 32 core, 32 XC core, 512 computer units, 16GB of GDDR6 memory, and 236 bit of memory bus. That's all for now, waiting new updates. As always, let me know what do you think in the comments below. If you find this video helpful, leave a like, share it with your friend, and don't forget to subscribe. Huge thanks for watching, see you again next time.